We are back at it again here with another video with Invest for Tomorrow. To all the first time viewers and investors, welcome to the channel. To all the subscribers, welcome back. All I ask for in return is for you to smash that like button to let me know you watch this video. Helps out the YouTube channel and lets me know you appreciate the time and effort I put into making these videos. So here we are with CEI, and we actually have it here with 42 Vision. And on the 30 minute, we're going to look at it and the 1 day. Now, there's some key things to look at here on what's going on with the charts and how this all started to pick itself back up, as well as when did the weakness start and what happened here with this big drop, which a lot of people are aware of. But before we break into all this data and the charts itself and we break down the technical analysis, I want to share with you guys the home run of the week from last week to this week over at the Patreon and Discord. And if that's something that interests you and you want to become part of, check out the link down below in the description. We look forward to having you join us. We're going to break down the charts here with CEI. I know I usually talk about the home run of the day, but I want to share with you guys one of the home runs of the week, guys. We have trading opportunities for all types of traders, all types of styles, whether you swing trade, day trade, or long-term invest. There's an opportunity for everyone. And if this is something that interests you and you want to become part of, you're more than welcome to join us. Check out the link down below in the description to the Discord. And by joining, you'll become part of a growing community of investors, all looking to learn and grow together. So here we are with SLGG. Mentioned it on September 26th last week as it was going into weakness, right? It was sitting at 324, and I was watching also that support there of 291. If we go ahead and look here at the chart, it continued going lower last week, and it hit a low here of about $3, and it hit a low this week so far of 290. And there's that support of 291 that I was looking for. And it shot up quickly for a 10 to 20% jump, pulled back down, and hit a high recently in the last 2 days of 360, giving a 25% plus opportunity, almost reaching 30% in just a matter of a few days, guys. So if this is something that interests you and you want to become part of, you're more than welcome to join us. The link is down below in the description, and we look forward to having you join us. And when you transition this based off of 42 Vision, just to give you guys some insight, that right there is the beginning of a reversal. And if it could do a complete shift into a green candlestick, there could be some more strength coming based off the 1 day. And you could see it there when it was going into weakness last week. It finally leveled off and it's been reversing since then, guys. And these are the opportunities we look for and strive for daily and every single week. Let's jump into these charts. So CEI, based off of 42 Vision on the 30 minute chart, actually started to reverse here. And you can see the complete transition from extreme weakness, trying to get itself out, going into strength to extreme strength all the way until today. And today's a Friday, so I did expect some type of pullback, but it had so much momentum that this is one of the stocks that we were watching this morning. And it turned out to have a drop here of about $2.03. And run all the way up to 244, giving a nice 10 to 20% jump in a matter of minutes. Now, apart from that though, the stock has been holding itself up pretty well from these lows, right? But it did pull back, and you can see the complete transition into weakness. The one part that's missing here is the red candlesticks to shift into white candlesticks with red borders, going into further weakness and showing the whole entire reversal back down. And I did state after this drop here that we could see eventually some form of a reversal, and what you would call that is a dead cat bounce after this big drop here of extreme weakness running up. And a dead cat bounce is basically a quick run that happens but has no real strength behind it, and we're already seeing it going to weakness pretty fast. What we need to see though is for this to create a staircase effect. If it wants to consolidate here, that could be a sign of strength for CEI and create that staircase effect from leaving here and these lows down here and bringing itself up. And if you see that actually start to form, that's when you have the staircase effect of new resistance levels being broken through and reached, so this can continue going higher, right? That's the goal right now. Now, a lot of reasons why this is actually going back up and having some type of strength is the fact that it's become a battle, right? Between the short sellers, the ones buying puts and shorting this stock, to those that are bulls and were already in it and want to see this pick up momentum again. Now, this was a pretty strong move from way down here at 88 cents all the way up to 245. That is something to be aware of. That is nearly a 3x move, and it happened really, really fast. But behind that move, that's where you have to analyze, was that a dead cat bounce? Is this real momentum? Could this continue? Well, there are support levels and resistance levels to keep in mind. And I've stated in my previous videos, which I just want to cover briefly, how this all started to go into weakness just based off of technicals and how different things looked based off of 42 vision way back here before the 29th of the fake offering, pulling it down, trying to bring itself back up. And since then, it's just been into weakness. When you look at it here on the 30 minute with 42 vision, all of this is just mainly red, very few green, and then all of this is mainly green, very few red. So when you look at the chart, there's a big difference in the movements from way down here to here to the movements from here on the 29th all the way towards the 5th, even before, right, the short seller report that was released and all the information that has been actually put negative upon the company's potential growth with the Viking Group and the technology and innovation that they have. But the CEO has been active, and the main reason why a lot of shareholders had some type of confidence instilled in them again is due to the fact that the CEO has come out. He rebutted some of the statements made and made some things clear from that short seller report, whether it's true or not. At the end of the day, the CEO has been very active, but just because a CEO is active does not always mean a company is set to go only upwards, right? But his activeness has showed the shareholders and shown the public that he cares about the company's growth. And he's also stated that there won't be an offering, because I think that's one of the biggest things that worried a lot of investors after this pullback. And even as it was going downwards based off the technicals, that an offering can randomly happen, and that's just going to hurt even this stock staying above $1. So far, CEI has stayed above a dollar. CEI stock on the 30 minute is showing weakness, and it consolidated here. So this is definitely something to watch. If it breaks through the support of 155, I would watch how it does between 155 and 126 to see if the bulls try to reappear and bring it back up, or if the bears are tearing this one down fairly fast. And the highest point that they reached here was 244. If they can break through that, the bulls need to turn that into a support and break out towards these highs here of 310 and 322. Super important to be watching that. Now, on the one day, when we go ahead and pull this up though, even though things are pretty volatile on the 30 minute, there has been a shift from a red candle to green with red borders to green with green borders, trying to instill some type of momentum here. And if this could continue, chart will continue to transition into dark green candlesticks until it reaches green candlesticks, going into extreme strength and showing the strength in the volume, as you could see it down here as well, green, and continuing the staircase effect upwards. So this is something to be watching carefully on the one day as well as the 30 minute and the shifts here. But right now, the more microscopic you look at it, the more red it looks, because there's a lot of volatility going on at these moments, and it will be important to watch closely. As always, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and let's make some money.